back, everybody. Welcome back. This is Sharon, as you already know, and my co-host.
Co-host, you know us all. The one and all, one man show.
Oh, Lord.
Jamal, a.k.a. doing it all.
Oh, my God. Well, anyway, you see our little disclaimer up there on that screen? I want you to take your time and read over that. So, you know, we got to stay in compliance with YouTube. So you look over that and read it. Then we'll get back to with the video. Well, first of all, I would like to welcome my new subscribers. Yes, we got some newbies here. Thank you. And we got a lot of likes on my last video. Thank you for that. And we got some comments. Thank you for that. So here we are. We'll
call this Tales of the Pookies and Ray Rays.
I tell you, when will it stop? They working at the post office stealing checks.
And we got this from NBC New York.
Stealing checks. Stealing Social Security checks. Refund checks. Treasury.
I mean, COVID checks.
Really? Really? Did you really think you could get away with that?
Casting checks and putting it in the bank.
Depositing the check. Really? Where do they do that at?
In Pookie and Ray Ray world.
And I thought Joe Biden was a deadhead.
But Pookie's even worse about it. And by the way, they stole over $40
million. $40 million. I mean, how long was this going to go on? I mean, what, $40 million wasn't enough for you?
You think so? Now let's play the video and get into it.
A major theft from a mail facility at JFK Airport. Two postal workers have now been arrested, and they're accused of stealing treasury checks, maybe worth even as much as $40 million. News Force Gus Rosendale joining us from the newsroom tonight with what else we've learned, Gus.
Well, Natalie, detectives with the NYPD tell us they were initially tipped off by a bank that red flagged suspicious deposits, and they end up joining forces with federal authorities, and that joint effort led to arrests earlier today.
Wow. Look at that. Look. Look.
Look at Pookie.
Pookie and Ray Rays. Look at them. Look, the walk of shame.
Got the hair braided and everything.
Look at that.
Look at them. That's no shame. Let's play some more.
These suspects are accused of
conspiring. Some more.
Look at that.
100 checks worth look millions at this of dollars from the JFK mail facility.
Wow.
Really a point of compromise, and that point of compromise was JFK. Postal office.
Prosecutors believe it's the biggest theft at JFK since the famous Lufthansa heist in 1978, when $6 million in cash and jewelry was stolen from the airport. United States Attorney for the Eastern District of New York, Breon Peace, said in a statement, criminals who cash in on checks stolen from the mail can expect to fill out change of address forms for the federal prison they will be calling home.
Wow.
What in the world?
Who came up with that harebrained idea?
You can tell they thought of that on the fly. They didn't put no effort into this.
That was no thought at all. Checks, deal. Okay.
That's cash the checks, put them in the bank.
And they probably had a Pookisha working at the bank that was helping them out. Who knows? Somebody gave them idiots a bright idea, and they ran with it.
Yes, they did. Well, it wasn't their bright idea.
I mean, why didn't you stop at $1 million?
I swore I would have stopped that.
I got away with $1 million, but no, buddy, I'm out.
No, that's right. I'll play some more.
Two of the defendants, prosecutors say,
look at that.
The Postal Service. Three others are charged with endorsing and depositing what investigators describe as stolen checks issued by the U.S. Treasury, mainly heading to international destinations.
These are checks that people are waiting for. These are checks that people are waiting for their livelihood.
New at 6, we've learned that included Social Security benefits, COVID stimulus checks, and tax refunds.
Wow.
The diamonds charge at least $4 million was stolen. However, NYPD detectives think a lot more was taken.
When we look at ledgers that have been recovered and phone records and the like, we Our investigative theory is that over $40 million has been fraudulently either obtained or affected. So it's a big number.
A team of local and federal law enforcement has been working on the case for the past year and a half.
These are in
A whole year they've been working on it. They should have been in prison.
Somebody was looking for their refund check that they didn't never get.
That's probably what happened to my check.
Yo, you didn't never get. You didn't never get yours.
I sure did.
Pookie and Raven got your check.
No, ninja stole my check.
They got your check. That's what happened to your check. I wonder what happened to that check.
So now I know.
Pookie and Raven got they signed your name, had somebody endorse your name, and they oh wow. How did that make you feel?
I feel like I've been violated.
Wow, that's and then taking social security checks of all things.
Stealing from the old people.
Some old person, some disabled person sitting around couldn't pay their rent. Cause somebody then took their check. They can't pay the rent, their light bill, they sitting in the dark, and now half of their stuff is probably on the curb because they couldn't pay the rent.
They can't feed the cats and dogs.
You wonder how many cats and dogs starved to death.
I don't know. Well, there your Pookies and Ray. Blame them.
Wow.
I'll play some more. Ain't much left of it.
Individuals working at the post office that we entrust, we give really a sacred trust to, right? You know, so, you know, to deliver everything with integrity. And it's
wow. I mean,
at the post.
Why? All I can say is, why would you do something that's crazy?
At least have somebody, at least have a crackhead open a bank account, put it in his
well,
account.
Well, they said they had two other people endorsing them and putting them in the post office workers were stealing them and giving them to the other two, so they endorse them and deposit.
They probably had Pookisha, like I said, as the teller.
Somebody, they had an inside person that doing something. I mean, You go keep coming to the bank. Well, I guess they deposit them after hours too.
Probably in the ATM.
But you know they got cameras.
Pookies and Rurries aren't that smart.
So that's what they doing. They surely they won't keep going. And why were you going to the same bank?
Same bank. Who knows?
Of all the banks in New York, you gonna keep going to the same one. How much sense did that make? And then you're going to go to this. Really?
Pookies are dumb as I don't know what.
They sitting around drinking their Henny and came up with that plan.
They must have got drunk and high with that plan.
Yeah, they drinking the Henny and then puffing on some Puff the Magic Dragon. And next thing, somebody, a little light bulb went off. We work at the post office. Let's steal something. Okay.
Let's steal some checks.
Okay.
They ain't never gonna know it's us.
I'm in. Oh, wow. You know good and well they got cameras in the post office.
Yeah. You think you'll be smart enough to figure that out.
They got cameras. They watching you. Cause you got some darkness in your skin color. You know they watching you.
That's all right.
They probably got all the cameras pointing towards all the black ones.
Now let's play a clip of what Uncle Ruckus would say.
Oh no. Okay, now this is what the jury gonna say to Pookie and Ray Ray when at their trial when they getting ready to bring back the sentencing. That's what they're gonna say.
This is what the jury gonna say.
Have another thing coming.
The jury will now go off and deliberate on.
Get out there! That nigga is get out there!
That's what Pookie and Ray Ray go here. Guilty! Guilty! Oh, Pookie and Ray Ray, they go get about 30 years.
I believe that.
That's mail fraud.
Yeah, that's what I said. I believe it.
they're gonna give some years. Who knows? I'll be Uncle Ruckus on the jury. They might get a life in prison.
Pretty much.
Wow. They just threw their life away. And they didn't get to spend the money.
None of the money. That's stupid.
They didn't buy nothing with it.
At least you're going to steal. At least be able to spend some of the money.
Now, the first thing I'm going to do.
Leave the country.
No, first thing, I'm going to take a vacation. And I'm going to Argentina and buy me a big old house. And then after it looks like they're going to arrest me, I'm going to run to Argentina because Argentina will not send you back. People murder people and go to Argentina. They don't have to worry about them getting extradited.
That's true.
So the first thing, I make sure I have my house ready in Argentina, have it furnished and have all the power and the water and everything going. So I can get out of town.
I know, that's right. Well, this won't gonna be a real long video. We just had to play this.
Pookie and Ray Ray so stupid. They didn't. They should have had. They needed somebody like me and you to help them think and plan.
I'm not being involved in that.
No, we ain't gonna do the stealing. We're just gonna tell them what to do. Now look, Ray Ray. If you go steal this money, this is what you should do. That's how we gonna do. We ain't gonna help them steal. We ain't gonna take no money.
Is that right?
Our services are free.
Our services are free.
Free.
Free, 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 free.
Free, 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 free. Free, 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 free.
Well, make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe on this video.
Yeah, you go down there and hit that thumbs up. Now, you already know what to do. You don't need me to keep telling you what to do now. Go down there and hit that thumbs up.
Well, I believe we said all we really had to say on this video.
Yeah, I think so. Can we be smarter?
You think we would be.
Can we come up with something else? I mean, you will steal from the post office? The post office of all places?
In JFK, New York, one of the largest post offices? Come on now. Well, until next time, people.
We out.
We out.